supposed to drive. Drive through the ball. I'm in baseball. Come on. Drive, push. Now look at your wrist. Don't let your wrist roll, though. Don't let them roll over. Keep driving. Now they roll over way over here. Now do it one more time. That means you got to get hurt. Somebody say, keep your hands inside the ball. No, I'm telling you, keep your hands inside the ball. Drive. Don't let your wrist roll over. Keep your hands inside the ball. Keep driving. Push it. Drive. Now relax. Now straighten them up. Now roll over way over there. You got it? If your arms were not connected to your body, your shoulders gonna grab it and roll it. You shouldn't feel yourself roll over to way over there. Let's try. There you go. After you hit it, then you felt your wrist roll over. That's the right thing. That's the feeling you need to take. Roll over while you're taking the ball. Drive. Your hands need to drive the ball. Stay inside of it. Go. Good. Better. Good. I like how you finish. Good. Good job. Now you gotta take your bat straight to the ball. Do the same thing, but take your bat straight to the ball. Perfect. Good job. You're getting it, will you? It ain't gonna happen overnight. Let's go. Yes. 2, 3, 4. Stay like that. 4, 5 seconds. I want you to feel that. I want you to stay like that for 5 seconds every time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Perfect. You can do that all the time. Let's go. 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Now give me three more with your hands going straight to the ball. Foot down, explosive ball. Good. I want you to pull that card. Good. Come on. Get it down. Flow. Good. Perfect. Do it. Do it. The last three you did was straight line right. Perfect. That's the mentality you need to have. Down to the ball. That last one was the best one. Wrap around them. Wrist. He's going to drive through the ball. Okay, I'm the baseball. Come on. Drive, push. Now look at your wrist. Don't let your wrist roll, though. Don't let them roll over. Keep driving. Now they roll over way over here. Now do it one more time. That means you got it. You heard somebody say keep your hands inside the ball. No, well, I'm telling you, keep your hands inside the ball. Drive. Don't let your wrist roll over. Keep your hands inside the ball. Keep driving. Push it. Drive. Now blow. Now straighten them up. Now roll over way over there. Got it? If your arms were not connected to your body, your arms came out of socket. Your arms be right up in his neck. But your shoulders gonna grab it and roll it around. Your hands need to drive the ball. Stay inside of it.